Hey guys, can you guess where I'm going?
Huh?
I'm going to New York! Anime NYC, and this time we are going to be meeting up with a lot of very familiar names. We have Chai, we have Teehee, we have X-Stormus, Annie, and Aaron Hongry. So I'm going to be seeing a bunch of people again for the second time this year, so I'm really, really excited. And this time, East Side, New York is going to be my first time there. And I've, well, of course I've never been, but New York rats, New York subway, I can't wait. Come along. Hello, Toronto. I just landed in Pearson and I'm boarding my plane to go to New York pretty soon here. But here's one thing I didn't realize, how much trouble this little thing would cause me. I bought a roll of film because my friend Annie, she's bringing her film camera. And the thing is, I didn't realize how many people or how little they actually hand check film. So they're all very confused every time I was like, hey, can I hand check this? Or like, hey, what are you holding in your hand? Yeah. What a pain. We're boarding soon. I'll see you in New York. See ya. Right now we're gonna go pick up our badges, maybe, and as well as get our vaccination stuff done at the Javits Center. But we're not sure exactly where we're going, but I guess we'll find out. Dude, it's actually so crazy that I'm here right now because it's actually my first time in New York. And I don't know, it's just weird to take in because I literally just flew in not too long ago, and now all of a sudden I'm here where it's basically the heart of the city, and it's just so much to take in. It's actually crazy. Hi Marma, are you cold?
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah. Let us encounter with a gorilla. What the? You want a photo?
They're saying that we have to pay 10 bucks. And no. I was like,
oh, I don't want a photo.
We can go to convention.
All of a sudden, I don't care. It's a vlogger in his natural habitat. Hello.
Don't hit it. What the fuck?
I love New York. Guys, we're taking the subway back to the hotel because we have to get our bags back to the Airbnb and then grab any and then come back for dinner because everything about a con can be scuffed. So we're gonna go get any and then get food after, and then our badges, we're gonna probably just pick it up with everyone tomorrow. I think that makes more sense. Anyways, back at Times Square. Right now I'm really hungry, so I convinced Aaron and Chai to let me get some pizza.
Jeez. I guess I'll get a slice too.
I guess.
Get a slice.
24 hours.
Guys, this is my first time having New York pizza, sausage pizza.
I mean, no, Joe's pizza.
Joe's pizza, you passed it.
It would have been like, yeah, another 5 minute walk.
Alright. Yo, what's up, guys? We're at Utsav with Milena, Annie, and Shai.
Baby.
I'm gonna tear this shit off. Oh, it's good. Alcoholic. They say I can't eat this spicy little piece of pepper. This little one. See this. Watch this shit.
I had like two of the other ones, so I figured I would have the piece of this one.
Spicy. Alright guys, I'm at Jollibee and I'm feeling jolly. And guess who we found? Miss Mondely herself. Miss Mondely, I've got a question for you. What are you having tonight at Jollibee?
I'm having the original chicken sandwich. It's him.
I see you've taken a few bites out of that bitch already.
It's okay.
How much would you rate it?
I'd give this one like a 7 out of 10 for fast food sandwiches.
A 7 out of 10.
Maybe like a 7 and a half.
A 7 and a half, ladies and gentlemen. Extra half points for second sober thoughts. We're at Bryant Park in New York. I think back here is the Empire State Building where King Kong was climbing up. We got he.
What's up?
Fucking he.
How you doing? How you doing? Sub right now.
Anyways, we're gonna go ice skating. We're gonna rate the shittiest ice skaters out here.
It's gonna be you.
It's gonna be me. Alright, we'll see y'all. Oh, fuck. Hey guys, day one of Anime NYC. And this is the only day because I've only got a Friday pass. So we're gonna go. We still have to pick up our badges. We didn't get to do that yesterday. Also, we didn't get to ice skate, but you know, that was fine. We went to karaoke. We got some food. I got some boba. It was a great night. Some people still have to get their COVID wristbands, which looks like this. It says left field, which doesn't really make a lot of sense, but it is what it is. Also, last night, I learned one thing. I shouldn't drink and bring my camera out. I dropped my camera. I hope it's fine. I hope it's fine. I literally just bought the camera. As well, he gave me these. Check it out. This is the first time I'm actually wearing rings, and it looks pretty badass. I feel cool, but I low-key can't get this off my finger. Anyways, so this morning we're gonna go. It's about it's a little bit past 10:30 right now. We gotta go get some breakfast and then we will head to the con. See you there. Also, we're in our Airbnb. If you can't tell, this is the living room. We got the beds. We got everybody's shit. I'll give you guys a little tour. Okay. You got the main living area where we play Smash and we fight for our lives and shit. I got a whole room to myself where I literally trash this whole place. I got my shit everywhere and my bed's a mess too. We got the bathroom number one and the sink and the bathroom number two. Right here. And then we got Milena's and Enner's. People, hey.
Hello.
People, hey. That's all we got. All right. See you guys at the con. Yeah. Alright, so I got like one of the most basic bagels out here. Like a sesame bagel with just cream cheese on it. Honestly, you can't go wrong. Yo, Aaron. How's your bagel? There's sesame bagel with onion cream cheese. I thought it was gonna be disgusting, but this is actually so good. I also got like a chocolate croissant. Oh hell yeah. Alright guys, this is the line to Anime NYC. The doors haven't opened yet and the con is all the way back there. So we are lining up so far away. We finally finished the lineup. Now we're actually walking into the con, but goddamn, we did not have to wait in that line. Because after we crossed the road, it was just a free-for-all. You just run in. What'd you buy? What'd you buy?
The What's in the bag? Case, you already know. You already know. We got a Nobara figure. Yes, sir. Oh, we got another. We got a Maki figure. Okay.
Holy. Look at that.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God. That is cute.
Like, I don't think you understand. Like, this just has to come home with me. Like.
Yeah. So far, still nothing I really want to buy yet. Alright, maybe I do want to buy something.
Yo, what y'all know about this anime, though? What you know about this anime, Tom?
That's my favorite anime.
That's your favorite anime?
Hey, yo!
So many things there. Let's see if we can find some Genshin streamers. Check it out, guys. We are getting into the artist alley. Guys, look at this cute little thing I got. It's a little Shenhe charm. Alright guys, we're just about done with day one, which is Friday of the con. Honestly, we did a lot. We visited tons of different booths and artists. I actually got a lot of pictures with some really nice cosplay, so I'm really excited to share those over Instagram pretty soon. Either way, right now we're just going to head back to the Airbnb, grab some food, chill for a bit, and then head to the Senpai Squad party the next day, see what happens then. All right, I'll talk to you guys soon. Hey guys, today is Saturday. This is probably gonna be the last day I'm vlogging in New York because later on, we're just gonna go out, we're gonna hang out, maybe take some pictures, but we're not coming back, so I can't bring my camera out. So we got breakfast or lunch or whatever this is. I honestly don't know what I ordered. Ooh, wait, it actually looks pretty good. Wait, look at that. Damn, look at that. Anyways, we got lunch. We're gonna go later to meet up with Min, and then we got the Y2K party. I'm not vlogging any of that, but I will bring my camera out maybe to take some pictures. So I'll show you guys those later. Anyways, we got He, Annie, Milena, Chai, Erin. What y'all got? Damn, Russian.
Russian? No, literally for the price.
Scrap. Oh, yo, that looks so good. Oh my gosh, what you got?
Scrap, bitch. Scraps.